I hope that the future of the internet will be a safe space where we have effective governance and access that is free and open for all.